strike and massive problems for passengers on Southern, which went on for ages, another network. This dispute's been going on for a while, so people will sort of be aware of the dispute. The dispute is not about whether there should be a guard on every train or not. Both the RMT Union and Southwestern Railway agree on the fact that there should be.